I made a Juggernog mini fridge. I bought a Gallons retro mini fridge from Home Depot. I took off the letters and handles to paint the top part white. After the paint dried, I added the lettering. Afterwards, I added the details similar to the game. The coin box made out of a shoe box. Took me 3.5 weeks to complete.